What's up, guys? Papadun din na kaya. So, today's of Monday. I'm a big fan of the weather, so I'm going to go to job today. So, I'm gonna stay home. And I think I shall go maybe tomorrow. Tomorrow in the morning, so from tomorrow morning, it's back to Kazi. Yeah, right there. So, we're gonna do a really long time favorite game of mine, Tomb Raider for 2013. Because we are trying to commemorate the movie that got released, I think it was last month, yeah. Tomb Raider of the legend Kojima. So, if you can see, let me check my option. I already played this game because it's in my Steam account, so. I already played it way tough. So everything's ultra, but this is not another thing. I'm ready to play it anymore. I'm going to check if the motion blur is off. Okay. Off. Oh, I remember. I never turned off my night light. Yeah. What now? Yeah, now I can see. Yeah, that's a bit better. So, matchmaking. So what you're gonna do, I don't continue because I already played this game and I think I did like a 100. So I'm gonna do a new game. Oh, 75. So I'm gonna delete the one wasn't so much ahead. 16 last time I played this game. So I'm gonna play 37% and delete Talpa. Yes. I'm gonna start from there. Now I'm gonna play normal. So yeah. They made a movie. Said
that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me.
So welcome guys, make yourself comfortable.
In our darkest moments, when life flashes before us, we find something. Something that keeps us going. Pushes us.
Why is it stuttering? Why is it stuttering? I really hate when it does that.
This would happen.
Come on, doctor. Help us out here.
No sign of Laura.
Jump!
Yeah, it's a good one.
campo porque ya. Tomb Raider. I think this is one of the best games ever. I wish we just stick this one. The rest of the Tomb Raider was pretty nice because of the new layout graphics, but this will be my favorite Crash game of all time. Cross Square Enix. Let's move forward. So, the movie, they actually cut off some good parts, but at least they tried to copy everything from the game.
A lifeboat. Where are they? They must have gone inland. Okay, take it slow.
Yeah, there should be spots. Yeah, it's too long. Even this part, yeah, even this part is a good movie. Why is my screen shaky? My screen is so shaky. Graphics option. My screen is so shaky. Oh no, I'm 60. No wonder. Yeah, now it's still shaky. Sick. Let's double. I don't want to shake. It's just really, really shaking and I don't like it. Oh.
the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you, Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition? Lara, it's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird, I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
Something to eat. Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait, I can use that bow. Still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
Thank you.
Jesus.
Don't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. Then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay. music. Hello? Hello? Is someone there? Doing. Traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it. Sam. Thank goodness. Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds of the battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command,
and she rules everything that Grace touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to you?
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You're gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up at health.
So bad. How do I start? Okay. This is Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecks here that could date back centuries. We weren't the first, and I know we're not alone. Something isn't right about this place. If I don't get off this island, maybe someone will eventually find this.
La pela,
another shrine. Who are they worshipping? Whitman is such a drama queen. Seen these before. Oh. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors? Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing. Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe. Right, that should do it.
Hello?
Amaterasu?
Kuna mazuri, naomba tupitie tukio tuongee. Hakuna salienda. Pardon.
Why would survivors turn to worshipping an ancient Japanese goddess?
Kama Rija sema na kuja kesho, sitawekara mimi kuna mjika. Sasa zingeza sita. Atawana mimi kuna mjika sana. Engeje kazi sa sita. Andrisa jengia? Saa, mtafile kuja kesho. Kwa safi, ya.
Channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman.
There's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
We're standing on a gold mine!
Come, quickly! Your friends are hurt.
Yes, how will you find them?
Get back!
They can't be trusted! You still have a gun!
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No!
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
With them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Lining up his alert. Idi. A shot.
Who are you people? What's
wrong
with us?
Lara!
You're not in any trouble. Kill them.
Don't hurt them, please.
I said, silence, girl. Not yet. Хороший, Коляд, а? Напоминаешь мою сестру. Don't you fucking move.
Can you move Texas? I wonder what the cool even can say in this part.
Make a sound.
Yeah, I'm on it!
Ah, no! Oh, this is so pretty so fast.
Hey,
make a sound.
Yeah, I'm on it!
Ah, again! So fast for no reason. So late.
Hey! Keep an eye out! Alright! Out! Village! Not that! that's my old Arabia.
Oh no! It's so fast! Oh, come on!
Finish out! Not that's my old Arabia! Она тоже была порадочной.
Two, one. You good? Okay, good. Hot to pistol.
Back up!
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh, God. Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try. Some kind of container. Who left these behind? The thing about nightmares is sooner or later you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No. Don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to...
Got word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Maybe another girl for the rich.
You hear something? Stay here. I'll check it out.
You hear something?
Stop moving!
I need help here!
Shit!
Hey, we got a survivor here!
Why are you doing this?
You got some quiet outside.
Oh!
goddamn thing!
Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn.
No. No. I don't think so. You hear something? I'll see what I can find. Release Mark.
Motion! The fire's spreading!
There she is!
That was close! It was so freaking close for combat. Close. She's thin. I mean, she's really thin. If she can put it around there. I'm very agile.
Transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, they're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
And also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on. Oh.
Oh, no. No. Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
Canadian.
Thank God he's still alive.
somewhere.
Get the hell off me!
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
So I'm gonna end the stream here with the first sequence or the first gameplay. Then I'm gonna continue off the game again. I think this is gonna be a really good quick one because I know everything about this game.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
So, I want to say thanks to all guys for streaming with me just now. Really means a lot.
Thank God for all the training. All those tracks, all those climbs. As if you'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. Killing and recruiting. Why? It's like some kind of cult. A cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
Mission. An extra was a return. Yep, much better. That's solid. So yeah, I think that's the first introduction of the Tomb Raider. So let me save. So I just use the same save log. I replace that one. Yes. So I wanna say again, thank you guys a lot. Means a lot for those guys who have been streaming with me. So I wanna just quit the menu and do something else. I want to like edit some videos, do something else when I'm applying for some jobs and whatnot. So thank you once again, and see you on the flip side. Bye bye.